Hi guys, welcome to Upload. Upload is the first social media reality TV show in the Philippines. We put together four different hosts, an explorer, a traveler, a wanderer, and an adventurer. We send them to different places and meet new people to experience different activities and events. This is where TV meets social media, as you, the audience, can interact with them through their websites and social media. You can like or comment, even suggest, and then we bring it back to you on our future episodes. So what are you waiting for? Upload na!
Hello! Tries out new things like dog grooming or ghost hunting or what have you.
Ghost hunting?
Mm-hmm.
No.
Oh, no. Go, princess.
Ako naman si Traveler, and I will be traveling to different places and I will be tasting their food as well. So I'm the food tripper and different cuisines all over. Sinasama sa akin.
Hi guys, ako naman si Anton and I will be your adventurer. Wow. Ita-try ko yung mga wakeboarding, surfing, trail biking, kahit ano. Kahit anong gusto niyo pagawa sa akin, pero
sama naman kami dyan. Pahirapan ka syempre.
At syempre ako naman po si Ann Mateo and I will be your wanderer.
Wonderful!
Wow, wonderful!
At syempre magta-try ako ng iba't ibang mga bagay. Tulad ng pagiging waitress, traffic enforcer.
Wow!
Well, we do hope you enjoyed this episode.
Yes.
We'll be here on Upload.
Ziggy X, I got one more problem with you, girl. Hey, one more problem with you, girl. Hey.
Everyone, Princess Ligas here, and currently here in City. Right now, I'm here in Lapu Lapu City, and this is the Lapu Lapu Shrine. So Lapu Lapu Shrine is a 20 meters bronze statue. It's in Punta Engaño, Cebu City, Philippines. And it's erected in honor of Lapu Lapu, a native leader who actually defeated Magellan during the Battle of Bataan. Okay, so let's go!
Bye. Upload T1.
Hey everyone, I'm Princess Legazpi and I'm currently here in Don Island. I'm just here with you guys, Robin. The food, the people, the facilities nila. Sobra ganda. And I think we really recommend this place. Ito yung next na pinuntahan natin after Oslo from Will Watching. Look around. I'm resting and hopefully medyo naging tan na ako sana.
Tapos bibili ako ng whitening lotion mamaya.
Bye everyone!
Balasan Island. I'm actually on my way to Fish Fun where you can catch your own lunch. So wish me luck. I would like to get some snappers and lapu-lapu. Let's go!
Well, you done me, you bet I felt it. Tried a bit chilly, but you so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks.
Okay, I'm super excited. I've got my fishing rod. We are gonna go fishing! Alright, so we found a spot here out in the ocean. I've got my fishing rod and Kuya from here. Come on, help us out.
I'm moving.
Hi, Kuya Don Don. Kano katagal na po kayo
nag-fishing?
3 years. Dito po kayo lagi tumutulong sa fishing.
Yes, ma'am.
How's the fishing? What kind of fish do you catch?
Lapu-lapu.
So, ang daming lapu-lapu.
Puro lapu-lapu ng minahuli.
Madali lang ba mahuli yung lapu-lapu?
Yes, ma'am. Madali lang.
Madali lang. Let's see kung kaya ko to. Kaya ko to, kuya. Must be the daintiest.
The daintiest fisherwoman ever.
Fisherwoman ever. Alright. Now I guess you have to wait patiently for a catch. Force this with me. Okay, so that was a lot harder than I thought it would be. Maybe someone else will have better luck. I really suck at fishing. I'm just gonna go to the restaurant here and ask them to cook the fish in the aquarium. Well, I hope you enjoyed watching me try something new. If you have any more comments or suggestions on other things that I should try, please visit my website or my Facebook page. I will be waiting for your messages there. Bye-bye!
Nandito ako ngayon sa Bohol kasama feeling na mag-iisang model. Tanungin natin sila! Tara! Ayan! Meron na ako isang may interview! Si Miss Christine Santamena. Hello po! Hi, Christine!
Hi!
Pwede mo ba kami bigyan ng tips kung paano ma-maintain yung ganyang kaganda na figure at mukha? Ha? Hindi naman ako maganda eh. Mas maganda ka sa
akin. Huwag ka nga!
Dapat ikaw nagbibigay ng tips.
Ako yung host eh. Dapat...
Siguro dapat huwag tayong magpupuyat. Tapos, kailangan yung mga kinakain natin eh. Healthy.
So, ano-ano naman yung mga healthy foods na sinasabi mo? Gulay, prutas, ganyan. Sana dapat may mga beauty products na yung ginagamit. Lagi tayong mag-mood. Lagi tayong... Okay. Lagi tayong maghilamos sa gabi, gano'n.
Pag hindi naghilamos, okay na.
Hindi, magkakatagyawat ka.
Importante ba enough sleep?
Okay.
Enough ligo.
Hindi ako naliligo.
Wow! Kaya pala ganyan siya! Ang ganda!
Joke lang! Oo, yun talaga yung sekreto ko. Hindi ako naliligo. Pero joke lang.
Hindi ko kinakaya to. Sige na.
Si Miss Sherry Grani.
Yeah.
At ang pinakamaganda rin.
Mateo! May tanong ako!
Yeah!
Game! Go! Gano'ng katagal ka na nagbo-model?
Ako, 3 years na.
3 years? Mm.
So, meron ka bang mga embarrassing moments na may share sa amin?
Ba? Sa modeling?
Mm-mm.
Ako, marami. Siyempre, sa modeling kasi maraming insecure sa'yo. Kasi, siyempre, iba yung level mo sa level nila. So, all you have to do is parang maging approachable ka lang. Friendly, gano'n. Kailangan din, siyempre, maging down-to-earth.
Okay, so aside from modeling, meron ka pa ba mga ibang hindi?
Yes, madami. Nagbaband ako. Ito band, rock band.
Anong pangalan ng band?
The Declared.
So, ikaw yung?
Okay.
Vocalist. Pwede mo ba kami bigyan ng sample? Ano ba gusto nito? Kahit na, no?
I'm so excited!
Wow! Naman, bago yun eh.
Ano ba? Isa sa mga composition namin, Rumors and Titles.
Sige na, kahit chorus lang.
They might be all against us, but I'm not scared as long as you and me will stay.
Ay, kikilig ako.
Hidden talent ha. Pwede mo ba sa aming share yun?
Sige. Kaya lang, mahalang talent fee ko.
Huwag na. Sige na, bilang friend mo ako, pwede mo ba kami kantahan ng Minion style?
Minion, okay. Ba't kanina hindi mo ako pinakanta?
Sige na, huwag ka na maingay. Go.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, go! Ba-ba-ba-ba-banana! Ba-ba-ba-ba-banana! Banana! Potato na! Galing na potato ni gani, malaman ni ka na giga! Ba-ba-ba-banana! Yop la na bu! La pa na na tu! Ma-banana like a puka!
Yes, there na ako next! Si Miss Jana Roque!
Hi, nabigla naman ako doon.
Ay,
hindi pala ta.
Jana, gano'ng katagal ka na nagmo-model?
Baby pa lang.
Baby pa lang? Grabe, nasa si Papu.
Oo.
Nasa chan ka pa lang na.
Medyo.
Ang haba ka ng blush on.
Nag-makeup na ako, mga lipstick na ako doon.
Yung totoo kasi.
Ay, yung totoo. Nag-start ako grade 5.
Grade 5?
Oo.
Ano nang pinagkakaabalahan niyo? As print ad? Ano ba?
TVC din.
Tapos, sa mga nangyari sa'yo, ka bang may i-share sa amin ng mga most memorable moments?
Siguro yun yung first nakasama ko sa 8 class.
Oh.
Kilala ko silang lahat. Sobrang hanap ko ng mga true friends.
Kala ko true friend ako. Plastic lang kita.
Ano pa?
Tapos nakapag-travel pa tayo.
Oh. Diba? Para siyang vacation. Minsan lang. Kaya kayo, follow us. 8 plus August.
Let's go here with Quiz Nuki! Habang nag-aayos.
Hi!
Hi, Quiz!
Hi!
What do you love about modeling?
Well, about modeling, this is my passion. This is where I believe I am into and that I live with this kind of life. You know, I get to enjoy everything. I get to go around out of town, out of the country for work, and I get paid. And at the end of the day, what's most important is that I am happy.
Sandra, please! Nakakatitig, be!
Grabe! At dito naman tayo sa tatlo ni chicks na to. Si!
Hi, guys! I'm Sanya.
Hi, I'm Ren.
Hi, I'm Yasi.
May tanong ako sa inyo, girl. Sino naman ang inspirasyon nyo sa inyong pagmamodel? Ang isa sa representative ng Modelagang Agency, si Mr. Jason Javier.
Yes,
hi, Sir Jason!
Yes, good afternoon.
Maaari niyo po bang i-explain ko ano po yung magiging event natin and ano po yung magiging program natin ngayon?
So, first of all, so we are here at Tagbilaran City's province of Bohol. So, the Bohol Llanos celebrating their Sandugo Festival. So, one of the guests in this event is the A-plus all-weather pink babes, and we are the Modelagang Talents, which is the handler for the pink babes.
Ah, okay. So, kayo po yung mga nag-o-organize. So, okay naman po ba yung pamamahalan niyo sa mga models?
Tapos lang.
Okay.
Sakto-sakto lang.
Pero, sa labas naman po ng pink babes, is meron naman po ba kayong mga na-encounter ng mga pasaway ng mga modelo?
Hindi naman maiiwasan talaga yun.
Ano po ang ginagawa niyo kapag
Siyempre, pagka mayroong mga pasaway, una namin ginagawa, binibigyan namin sila ng notice kung ano ba yung na-violate nila na rules. O, halimbawa, late, talaga wala tayong magagawa. Sabihin namin na next time, pagka naman mayroong mga hindi nasunod na mga dapat gawin, so we have to call their attention talaga or given them kahit na reprimand.
Okay. So, maaari nyo po bang i-promote ang page or saan po ba makukontak ang Modelagang Agency?
So, we have our own page at the Facebook account. So, the Modelagang Talents or meron yung mismong pinaka-email namin, which is the modelagang.talents@gmail.com.
Ayun! Alam nyo na ha! I-follow nyo sila or i-email nyo sila kung kailangan nyo ng mga talents, models, mga singers, dancers, diba? Lahat yata eh. Okay, thank you so much, Sir Jason!
Thank you rin.
Yan. Abangan nyo kami. Mamaya. At ngayon, dito naman tayo kay Troy Hammond, ang aming napakagaling at napaka-sexing host ng A-Plus All Weather. Hi!
Hello!
Hi!
Hello!
Hi!
Ang ganda mo, paulit-ulit tayo.
Troy, pwede mo ba kami share ng mga experiences mo bago ka maging host ng
Where before I started hosting, I was a part-time cadet in a military academy in the States. Tapos umuwi ako dito, then nag-study ng education. Ngayon, I'm also a full-time teacher teaching Filipino.
Wow. Hi, sir.
Sir talaga.
Do you enjoy or not super love mo na ba yung job mo ngayon sa A-plus?
Siyempre naman, you get to travel the world. You get to travel all around the Philippines,
yes.
Diba? So, talagang masaya. And of course, meeting yung mga kagaya niyong super kalog, super ganda, kahit hindi naman charin. You love that word, right?
Yes.
Yeah, syempre masayang masaya. Enjoy na yung kasama with the girls, of course. A-plus rocks.
A-plus rocks and charing.
Charing. You're on that show. It's them girls, girls, girls. I just can't say no. You stay. I think we got a problem. Some girls are naughty. Some girls are sweet.
One thing they got in common, they all got a hold on me. Meet them at the party, meet them in the street. Get me in so much trouble, but that's alright with me. They got my engine turning, this happens every time. I see a pretty girl, I wanna make her mine.
Kadalasan ang ginagawa ko, glamour. Nung hanap buhay ko ito, product shots ang mga ginagawa ko. Mm-hmm. Boring yun eh. Pero on the side, I'm always doing ano, yung glamour.
Apo.
At saka mga glamour. Fashion. So, basically.
Fashion. So, may yung mga tao na talaga.
Oo. Walang pera doon, pero yun ang gusto kong ginagawa.
For the love of
art. Yeah. And
so, ano po ba yung personal approach nyo when it comes to photography?
As far as photography, ang gusto ko sabihin, ang pinaka-importante sa photography, yung meron kang team. Photographer ka nga, magaling ka, pero kung kailangan mo ng ibang tao to create your art, hindi mo pwedeng gawain lahat. Okay, so, naghanap ako ng mga tao. Itong mga tao kong team, pinaka-importante yan. Kasi dati nung kumukuha ako, sa Divisoria lang ako namimili ng ano. E pag nakaganit ka ng stylist na meron siyang mga designer na contact, iba eh.
So,
parang nakakahiya nang ipakita yung mga peg ko na Divisoria lang dati. So, malaking kaibahan, di ba?
Pag meron po kayong...
Yung hindi na maraming photographer, kumita kukuha silang magandang model, dadating, naka-duster, shoot na nila, okay, nasa kanila yun. Importante yung team. Kung gusto mo mag-level up, yes.
Kailangan full broad. Yes. Ano po ba yung what consists a team po ba?
A team consists of makeup artists.
Makeup artists.
Model.
Models.
Stylist.
Nice.
Kasi yung stylist, meron siyang access sa mga designers. Okay? So, pwede siyang mag-pool Forever 21 o kaya. Hindi na tayo mag-mention ng ibang example sa mga iba-ibang designers.
Parang bibigyan po kayo ng team.
Yeah. Like today, isa dun sa mga isushoot natin, gawa ni Rocky Gathercoat.
Okay, Rocky.
Yeah, so swerte tayo. Meron tayo kayo isushoot na Rocky Gathercoat. At saka yung isang model, nagdi-design din siya.
Oh, designer okay. So, sarili po niyang products
yung video feature. Oo, yung ginawa niya, especially for you guys.
Ah, ganun po ba?
Pinaglamayan niya kahapon.
Nako! Bakit naman po pinaglamayan kahapon?
Kasi special kayo para sa kanya.
Okay, kasi siya po yung nag-design o siya po yung mismong gumawa?
Siya yung gumawa. Meron pa akong mga behind the... Actually, nasa boat ko. Yung ginagawa niya habang ano.
Meron na po ba kayong mga good or bad experience? Tell us about your good and bad experiences.
Maraming bad experiences. Hindi ko na lang ikikwento yun.
Ah, sige po. Pero general.
General, oo.
Like,
yung spontaneity.
Okay.
Yung hindi mo alam yung gagawin mo, pero at the spur of the moment, biglang, ang ganda nang nagawa nila. Very dynamic.
So, masasabi niyo po ba na you're the spontaneous type of photographer?
Oo, kahit ano trabaho ko, last minute akong magtrabaho. Ang background ko, graphic design. Usually, may deadline ako, 15 days.
Okay po.
Usually, yung best work ko is the morning before the deadline.
Wow!
The morning before the deadline, madaling araw.
Oo,
pagkabinigyan mo ako ng lead time, ang dami kong gagawin version. Pero hindi maganda. Yung pinakamaganda kong ginawa, wala akong tulog, bukas, gusto ko nang mag-quit ng trabaho, o kaya mapapire ako pag hindi ako nakatitira.
You're fired!
I am at my best when things are at their worst.
Eh, ngayon explain po ba ano po ang na-feel niyo ngayon sa shoot natin?
Words. Okay naman. Kaya po tinanong sa akin ni Mike kung gusto ko daw ba dito o sa studio ko.
Okay po.
Sa studio ko komportable ako. Alam ko bisado ko yung lights and everything. Alam ko I can deliver. Ito ngayon ko lang, ngayon lang ako nakarating dito. Yung mga lights bago lahat sa akin, itong mga lights na ito. Wala pa kayo nung ibang hinahanap ko. Kaya dito lalabas yung spontaneity. Palagay ko okay sa lalabas. I have no idea. Like right now naka-set up na tayo pero hindi ko pa na-test yan. Pero lalabas yan.
For you, it's very exciting po ba?
Yeah. Kaya ako tinanggap na dito kasi alam ko may merong element of surprise. Yung element of surprise yung nag-bring about na yung creative artistry.
Okay. So for our models out there, they would like to know on how you make them feel comfortable while they're in your shoots. So, paano po ba? For example, sexy shoot po yung shoot natin ngayon. How do you make them feel comfortable? Para hindi sila matakot na mag-bear.
Ang ginagawa ko usually, pwede ko silang makilala ahead of time. Ayun, ano lang, chika-chika lang. Pero usually, kaya ako nagte-test shoot. Marami ako, on a weekly or bi-weekly basis, meron akong mga test shoot. To introduce me to the models. Hindi yun talaga ang gagamitin kong text. But then again, yung element of surprise, kung minsan, my best shoots are from test shoots.
Yeah, so
yes.
Yung unang clip, yung
pinagawa. Pero, so kadalasan ang ginagawa ko na, lalo na yung mga baguhang models. Meron ako marami akong mga kaibigan na model na gustong mati-shoot. So I get them para lang sila, para i-warm up shoot. Kumukuha ko ng mga warm up shooter kasi usually mas komportable sila sa akin, hindi nila masyadong pakilala. Meron akong personality na intimidating sa mga model. For some reason, parang natatakot sila sa akin kahit na yung mga seasoned model. Kaya malaking tulong yung meron akong warm up shooter para relax sila. Pagkatapos na relax na sila, ako naman.
Okay na sila, diba? Yeah. So, ganun pa
rin
yung technique
niya
para maging panatag
ito. At saka yun, ganyan ako. Down to earth
lang. Yeah.
Down to earth lang. Kasi, yung mga iba, hindi naman sanay na sa studio. Medyo intimidating sa kanya.
Okay po. Speaking about models and making them feel comfortable, may tatawagin po tayong model na usually nashoot niyo na. So let's call
her. Siya yung muse.
Siya ang muse ni Mr. Eric Caparaz. Let's call her. Hi, Miss Gina.
Hello po.
Okay, how's it going?
Okay.
So, bongga-bongga na siya.
Mukha naman ako. Nagmukha yan ako.
Okay, so, how long have you been modeling? So, sanay ka na dito sa industry na to. Ano bang approach mo sa modeling? Or what type of model are you? Yung mga shoots na ginagawa mo?
Mga ano, photographs. Siya yung lagi ko kasama sa'yo.
Fashion.
High fashion.
Wow! High fashion! Pwede ba namin matest kung paano ka mag-high fashion? Kung paano yung mga post ng mga high fashion, yung mga bali-bali. Pwede ba namin itest? Kaya yan. Okay, so may gagawin po tayo every month.
Meron siyang mga signature, meron siyang yung mga Jindara poses.
Paano po ba yung Jindara pose? Signature pose ni Jindara, paano nga ba?
Yung mga pabaling-baling ganyan.
You know? Sa kabilang side naman po.
Tapos yung mga sikit-sikit na yun.
Pag nakatalikod. Yon! Pag nakaupo po, paano po gagawin high fashion?
Nakaupo. Mga tamad poses lang.
Yan. Paano niyo po i-endorse yung sapatos?
Sapatos ko?
Abuhin niyo muna.
Medyo, pinakakala
sila.
Ganun pala rin. No, ganito, Miss Jindara. So, meron kaming ipapagaya sa yung mga posts from top models, from high fashion models. Okay, so tignan natin kung gano'ng pag-post niya magkagaya yan. Alright? So, here you go! And the trumpets, there you go! Yeah, the trumpets, there you go!
Lapas mo yung pinakamahirap mo. Ang dadali ng pinakita mo.
Ako, magaling yan.
Sige, ha? Sige. With feelings ba o yung ano lang?
Oo, magaling
yan. Yung pang high fashion ba o yung ano?
Dito lang po yan. Photographer pa mag-focus. Okay.
Ready na, pero titest ko muna yung lights. If you give me a few minutes kasi hindi pa na-test. Nakakahiya naman pag cute kung gano'n. Nakita, eh, over-exposed.
Pero we'll be shooting with Mr. Erica Paras and Miss Gina. Ayan, so tingnan natin yan, guys. Thank you! Thank you!
Ngayon sa iyo, no?
Touched naman me! Touched. So, tell me, how do you work? your working process? How does it go?
Ako? Ako, yan ang boring type.
Boring type?
Kasi I don't want anybody beside me.
Mag-isa po kayo, nag-sketch?
Oo, ako lang talaga.
Oh, by yourself, how long does it take to make like a gown? For example.
Pinakamatagal o pinakamabilis?
Sige, pinakamabilis.
Parang Miss Universe pa rin. Pinakamabilis is 2 hours.
Wow! Simple gown lang yun, or...
Yung sinuot ni Tessa Prieto.
Oh, so bongga pa rin, pero...
just saying her name!
2 hours, name!
Is, ano na, that's something
you can
different.
Tell. Yeah, that's different now. Oh, how long is the longest?
A month.
A month. So super detail yun.
Oh, it's a wedding dress, actually.
And what about these dresses we have behind us? This gown, how long did it take?
2 days.
2 days! Impressive, ha? 2 days. Parang ano?
Oh, kailangan lang ano, kailangan lang busog ako.
So yun yung prerequisite, kain muna.
Yes, dapat kain ako ng kain, ng kain, ng kain!
Nom 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 nom.
Yes.
So what is your inspiration for example, for this dress or this line?
Inspiration ngayon, this time? Sha.
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 Offline. Oh, inspiration talaga ng offline.
Super. Sha.
So if you could describe this, kunyari, this gown, this is parang hard, ganon?
Well, the...
Kinikilig!
That's what I can do when I'm in love.
Aww. You are my
destiny.
What are
your
shoes? What's your inspiration for your shoes?
Neruko. That's a friend of mine.
Your friend. So you're really...
Friend ko na siya dahil nandiyan siya ngayon.
So your inspiration mo usually tao na?
Oo.
Tao, not like a movie. Like,
I go for a look na isang tao. Katulad mo.
Oh, sige, kung ako ang
super ganda, grabe.
Bola-bola, nabobola ako. ano, kunyari ako, anong itsura ng dress pag ako?
Masyado ako kasi denure.
So, conservative yung dress?
Medyo conservative.
I like it.
Kaya hindi ako designer mo.
Oh!
etching lang, joke lang yun.
Design me. So what about your headdresses?
Yung mga headdresses, I did that for 4 days or 5 days.
4 days each?
Hindi, lahat.
Ah, lahat?
That's 6 pairs.
6 pairs, which is your favorite? I like the gold.
Lahat kasi. Oh.
You lahat. Love them all equally, like your children.
Sobra.
Aww.
Kasi lahat yung ginawa ko out of love.
I love you.
Yeah.
Pwede na yun, di ba?
Talagang kilig si Rocky ngayon. I can tell. But this is my... I like your gold one. So, mukha siyang gladiator.
No? Baka matusok ka.
Ay.
Ma-hospital ka pa. Mapagka-problema ako dito.
Pwede po ba suotin to?
Pwede.
Oh, sige, I will wear your gold. Ayun.
Oh, mali na agad.
Mali ba?
Yun ang harap.
Ay, mali na. Oh, my bad.
Yes.
Ayun. Oh, ah, ganun pala yun.
Lalayo ako sa'yo. Kahit ako sa'yo, diba?
Sige, the rest of the interview ko nito na look tayo.
Oh, ang ganda niya. Papanalo.
Weds.
Nawala ang camera sa akin. Nasa yun na lang.
Dapat mag-helmet din.
Ayoko. Sayang ang blower.
Okay, fine.
Tsaka parating siya. Kailangan maganda ako.
Oh, okay. So, okay. Back to your fashion design. How long have you been designing?
25 years.
Wow.
It's my anniversary year. This year, 2014.
This year. I see. So, okay. Kasi age ko yung career mo.
Okay.
I see.
Kasi 5 years old ako nag-start. So, yeah. I'm 30.
Oh, what? You decided when you were... What? When you were 5?
Gosh! You're 25.
So, kamusta naman? naman po, how did you get into fashion?
Naku, yun na yung boring moment.
Boring ba yun? Masaya yun.
Oo, kasi, kwento ko ba?
Kwento nyo na.
Wala akong background sa fashion designing. So, anong nangyari?
Did it yourself?
Out of school yun kasi ako. Second, ito na yung dramang moment.
Oh,
grabe na. Maalaala mo kaya itong moment na ito. Na out of school yun ako, tapos second year high school. Parang dumating, parang destiny ko talaga maging designer.
It was your destiny.
Oo.
That's amazing. Well, at least alam niyo talaga kung anong gusto niyo.
Mm-hmm.
And look how far you've come.
Hindi ko nga alam na magiging designer ako.
Hindi niyo po alam.
Parang yun yung last choice ko.
And then you ended up loving it.
Oh, ganun lang.
That's great. So, if you have any advice for people who want to be fashion designers, up and coming fashion designers, ano masasabi niyo? Like tips.
First of all, hindi kasi pinapangarap ang maging isang fashion designer. Kung magiging fashion designer ka, magiging fashion designer ka. Kasi dun sa mga nag-aaral at nangangarap, I doubt kung mangyayari yun. Or maging designer man sila, hindi sila ganun kagaling nun talagang magiging designer.
Some people are just meant to
that. That's what I'm saying.
That's different. I haven't heard that one before. Well, thank you so much, Rocky. Sana nag-enjoy kasi interview na to.
Oo naman,
at
grabe.
At marami kaming natutunan sa
sobrang
you
enjoy
your bonga blow dry. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
That's it.
Yeah,